You won't find these elsewhere, my lord.
I thought all the samurai were dead.
Is that any way to greet a visitor?
Forgive my manners, my lord. I spend all my time alone. My only company is dyes and brushes, lacquer and cloth. I've perfected a shade of white like sparkling virgin snow in frozen jogaku. Bring me the necessary ingredients, and I will adorn you in white, like death itself. My work is impossible without the right materials.
Goodbye.
Death himself is coming for our enemies. My dyes are white as
here! your blades.
Agent technique.
Been so thankful.
Find somewhere safe. Be careful.
For you, my lord.
People went back to Komoda.
Do you need anything, my lord? Do you need a new quiver or satchel? Worthy of a samurai. I hope it helps.
You have my thanks. Thank you. they wanted off the island.
Yeah! my chance.
Yeah!
My poor boy. Why did it have to be you?
What happened here?
The Mongols found out my sons burned one of their supply wagons. They forced me to choose which son they'd kill as punishment.
Oh, I'm sorry. What happened to your other son?
They took him. I'm sure it was Chuta's idea to burn their supplies.
He may still be alive. Which way did they go?
Across the bridge.
Thank you.
tracks lead to that homestead. Be all right.
Oh, thank you.
Your father told me about his choice to save you.
Save me? The Mongols asked him who to spare. My brother's name left his lips without a thought. When he saw they meant to kill Genta instead, he begged them to take me. I can't face him. This all happened because I asked Genta to help burn that wagon.
What do you want me to tell your father?
That you were too late to save me.
Horse!
Hold still.
You're a vision of mercy.
Be careful up there.
Please, this is for you.
Father's not here. Maybe he left a clue where he went. The guilt was too much. He drowned himself, but it was the Mongols who pushed him to it.
Push off!